Hello, I'm Matt Guff from House.com, and this is a pair of 2020 32 Lash Double Boa Snowboard Boots. Here it is, the Lash Double Boa. This is a premium, kind of a namesake of its own. This is a great all-mountain freestyle boot for beginner to advanced level riders that want something that's supportive and just a little bit stiffer than your average boot. It's part of the Team Fit series. It has lots of performance, lots of great tech, and the convenience of a double boa system, all within a one-to-one last, meaning that this liner and this boot are the exact same size. There's going to be no variation in shell size compared to the liner size. So you get a perfect fit, which is great. But with that being said, I have to say that when I get into the lashed and above boots with the Team Fit style liners, I tend to go up a half size. I'm kind of in between sizes, between the 11 and 11 and a half generally. But with 32s, I always tend to go up a half size because I'm in between sizes to 11 and a half. So keep that in mind if you're in between sizes and do what I did, bump up for a little bit more comfort. Now the upper of this thing is actually pretty great. There's lots of high tech pieces to it. This all black version of the double boa is actually really subtle, very, very stealth. It has double reinforced style stitching, articulation for a very smooth style flex over the top of the toe side edge that reduces pinching and bunching underneath your ankle strap and reduces the amount of wear that the boots have because it's not kind of like creasing on itself, which is really nice. And then there's a very durable performance backstay, which stands up to the test of time. So it still provides a lot of support along the backside, but it's still comfortable because of the upper section tends to be just a little bit softer. Along with that, this double boa system, there's actually independent style ice tays that wrap over the top of the foot for just more comfort and double boa. So that's kind of what they're well known for in this model. They actually have a lace, a traditional lace, a crab collab, and then they have a premium lace leather version too, but this is the double boa. Has upper and lower zones. All you have to do is press the dial in, you'll tighten the lower zone with this dial, and then on your tongue is actually a boa H3 coiler, meaning that it actually retracts into itself so you don't have to like spend a lot of time tightening it up just like that, which is actually pretty cool. Underneath your foot is a very lightweight Evolution foam style outsole. It's gonna wear down just a little quicker than traditional rubber, but the sacrifice with that, of course, is that it's actually really, really lightweight. So you kind of weigh your pros and cons. You want an extremely lightweight boot or a boot that you can trudge around with just maybe a little bit longer because of additional rubber. There's a 3D molded style tongue that really does a great job at wrapping the upper section of your leg or foot area. And that's what I also really enjoy about the Lash boots and boots specifically that feature this, the Team and Performance style liner. This Team style liner is dual foam or dual density style foam. That's Intuition. This is a proprietary style foam, 232. Now there's other brands that have Intuition foam, but not this exact style of Intuition foam. It's thermoheat moldable. You can use your body heat to activate it, which means that you just wear them around the house, you break them in while you're riding, and they're gradually gonna form to your foot after about 4 or 5 rides. Or you can bring them into our shop if you want to, and you can get them thermal heat molded with a nice 32 machine. Now you'll see that there's a lot of kind of like interesting things to the Team liner in comparison to what you find in the Comfort Fit. There's a nice little neoprene style toe box, a little panel here that reduces the amount of pressure that's caused by the internal Team Performance style harness. It's easy to use, and the harness actually only goes up to just past your ankle, not much higher than that. And then there's lateral and medial support panels. But the things, the two other things that I really enjoy about the Team liner, it's, you know, I know I'm spending a lot of time up the liner, but it's worth noting a lot of these things. The first one is the amount of heel hold that it has because of the heel hold kit. Now, you don't have to put these little donuts in, but 32 offers them with the Team Fit style liner. This is 5 millimeters thick. This one is 3 millimeters thick, and you can place them on the lateral or medial sides of your liner to get a better heel hold in addition to the internal J-bars that are already there. Now, I don't actually put these in when I ride 32s. I tend to have a really good snug style fit, but if you have a small ankle, You know, you tend to get heel lift. Just throw these donuts in, find whatever combination works best for you, and just go and rip it. Another thing that I really like is this. This is a power strap that's up on top. I tend to wear my boots tight here and a little bit more loose here for better circulation. And I like the power strap because you can, of course, easily adjust it. I just don't actually wear it down the center of my tongue because the tongue, once the boot's molded, tends to stay in place. It doesn't shift to the side, which is actually really great. And then inside of this is the Team Footbed. It's a dual density footbed. Has like a 3D kind of a topping to it. There's an ESS support shank and a good amount of support there compared to what you'll find in a lot of other boots in the marketplace that tend to have just a kind of like a flat laser cut style footbed. This is a really good piece. The convenience of BOA, again, is really easy to use. Like after a long day riding, if you have, sometimes I've noticed even in myself having laces, it's like, man, trying to undo the double knot, blah, blah, blah. But just getting these off in just a fraction of a second and being able to tighten these things just like that is really, really nice. Another cool part about it is that if you do need to make adjustments while you're on the chairlift, you can still do that. You can have your pants over the top and you can like pull the knob in and out and, you know, make adjustments. And there is quite a few snowboard pants that actually have BOA like holes in the gaiters so you can make adjustments without having to like kind of like reach through the fabric of your pants. Overall though, this is a great piece. A 6 out of 10 flex rating. Thermal heat moldable Intuition liners, extremely lightweight because of the Evolution outsole, and of course that double BOA system here in a staple piece, the Lashed from 32. Again, it comes in a traditional lace and a premium lace style version. These ones are really great, super stuffed, the Lashed double BOA. Of course, you can check them out at thehouse.com by selecting the links below. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully, I'll see you guys on snow. Thanks for watching. 32 is one of my favorite brands that makes boots, and they actually make shoes under the Soltech label. They have great fit, intuition, and a lot of different styles for any kind of terrain type or riding ability. Make sure to check out 32atthehouse.com by selecting the links below in the description. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully we'll see you guys on snow.